afternoon, everybody. This is going to be a rather long video. I've never been down this road before, so I'm recording this as much for you as for me. That way I'll have a copy of it. It's rare that you get to come down these type of roads in far western Wyoming, so you'll see that's not many trucks, not many cars, not many anything. You'll see them every once in a while. We're going to get pretty close to Jackson Hole, but then bypass it as we head over to Bixby, truck in the middle of nowhere. Teton National Forest. Thank you. It's been cloudy all day. I started recording.
Thank you.
otherwise you're gonna get stuck behind me going up this mountain. You should never want to be behind a truck going up a mountain. Probably can't see, just like I can't see.
Beautiful outlaw, she didn't.
our guy's been behind me this entire time. It's the only opportunity I saw to let him go.
Screaming
about. We're taking US 26 off of US 189. News comes on when the signal ain't coming in too strong. Make our own music, honey, all night long. Get the girls winning and we're rolling great. The kids are growing up and moved away. We'll be rocking there side by side with the barbecue chicken and the TV gun. Well, there ain't no places I'd rather be next to you, sitting next to me. Well, there ain't no places I'd rather be next to you, next to me. Well, there ain't no places I'd rather be.
Take the second exit to US 26.
It's roundabout sucks. River. Yeah, we're all American and GPS and my topography of the area, I think we've but done seen the last of that sun for the day. Thank God. Oh my God. That sun could just bite me.
Thank you. You never felt like this, and I'd be all you need. And you get-
going to start part two. We're about to come into Alpine. So I'm going to end this video and then pick it up on the second video. Currently, we're at 5760. Anyway, I'll be right back because we'll be Alpine and then a big-ass lake.